Seattle police are investigating what they call a random stabbing spree in the Chinatown International District. This video shows the moment one person was stabbed. A total of 10 people were hurt over 2 days, all in the same area near 12th and Jackson. Police arrested one person this afternoon, and they're now trying to figure out whether he's connected to each stabbing. King 5 Sebastian Robertson joins us from Harborview tonight with the latest. Sebastian.
Hey, Greg, four people are in Harborview Medical Center. We know that two are in critical condition, one is serious, and the other is in satisfactory condition. Police believe this was random, and while this is still early in the investigation, the big question they don't have an answer to is why.
Seattle police swarmed the Little Saigon neighborhood in the CID just after 2 Friday afternoon.
You know, he just started staking people and stuff like this.
Witnesses describe the horror that unfolded in broad daylight. One of those attacks caught on camera.
The randomness of this, this is a horrific tragedy, a mass casualty event.
Watch this man plunge a knife into the back of his unsuspecting victim, all captured from an overhead traffic camera at 12th and Jackson. That's one of 5 people he's accused of stabbing in a short period of time.
He wasn't saying anything. He was going to town on everybody. It's like randomly. It's the first, any person he's seen, he just randomly just starts sticking them.
The knife-wielding man was arrested shortly after the series of attacks.
Man, that's crazy. It's just messed up with some of the stuff that people do out here, man.
Police believe the man they arrested may be behind 5 other similar attacks that happened the day before. In those cases, police searched the area by foot, with dogs, and by helicopter, but did not find the suspect.
It's certainly plausible that the suspect involved in today's stabbing is the same suspect involved with the previous 5 incidents, but the investigation is ongoing and we will determine that, and there will be additional information forthcoming.
Late Friday, Seattle Mayor Bruce Harrell called the stabbings horrific and appalling, adding that the city will increase law enforcement resources and patrols to quickly respond to and deter illegal activities.
This incident was apparently one individual over a 38-hour period of time committing random assaults. That is an aberration. That is not at all the norm.
Both Seattle police and the mayor's office say plans and measures are already in place to prevent and solve crime in the CID. One Seattle police official says changes will be able to be seen by the public in coming weeks.